commotion at the Portland Jetport this morning as a passenger plane bound for North Carolina had to make an emergency landing there. The American Airlines flight was headed from Bangor to Charlotte when it started having trouble with one of its engines. That plane then landed in Portland without incident, and passengers were transferred to another flight.